Let's fix it. Go to my settings. Apps and offerings. Full stop. And go to storage. Clear cache. Clear all data. And update your app.